To change the menu background color, go to Menu Manager and select the menu settings icon. And then select Add a background color to menu. So we'll click the paintbrush and let's just change it to a red. And then we will OK and save the changes. And as you can see now, the menu color has changed. Now let's just change that back. We will go to the menu settings again, click the paintbrush, and then we will just select none, OK, and save, which will take us back to the original color.